CMPD says a murder suspect accused of cutting off his ankle monitor is now back in custody. They say authorities found Willie James in Columbus County, North Carolina. That's in the southeastern part of the state. Police say James had been on the run for nearly a month. They say that he was on surveillance there while awaiting trial. It's unclear whether he faces additional charges now.